Welcome back to Kaufman Farms. Spring has sprung here in northern Idaho. It's March 1st and we are out here checking our fields as winter is coming to a close. We've got three different fields here in pretty close proximity and we just want to show you what we're doing. One, this is our wheat stubble from last year's wheat crop, and we flailed it and we harrowed it to kind of get the straw broke up and spread out, and then we sprayed Roundup on it last fall to kill the volunteer wheat and weeds. And now I'm just checking to see how dry it is for if we can get in here with our sprayer and spray it and then come in with a no-till drill. So it seems like things are flaking off pretty well. There's not a lot of growth, but there's a few little green weeds here and there and volunteer wheat that we'll need to kill. And anyway, it looks like it's dry enough that we can probably get in here and not get stuck with sprayers. Sometimes in the spring it's a challenge because there's mud holes and things like that. But it looks okay this year. Now we're looking at our winter green pea crop. You'll remember in one of our previous videos how we checked them last fall before they headed into winter. So if we look down here at the ground, it looks like we've got a lot of green growth still. They didn't get killed during the winter. Our winter was fairly mild, or it had snow cover when it got really cold. And our peas look like they have a pretty good uniform stand all around, and they're very green, and I'm probably gonna start growing here as soon as the weather really warms up. So I'm happy with how they came through the winter. So the last of the three crops that we're gonna check is our soft white winter wheat. As you look down at the ground here, you can see that it's greened up nicely. It's tillered quite a bit, which means that each seed has put out several different shoots that will make heads, and it's starting to fill in a little bit, so that's good. There are a few weeds starting to grow out here that you can see. So here in the next few weeks, we're gonna be coming out with selective herbicides to take those weeds out of this crop and hopefully make this crop really flourish. There's another weed right there. All right, well, hope you like this video. Remember to like and subscribe.